Did you know that Roots Finder Hints will take you directly to online records on other websites? Let's take a look and see how this works. This is Wayne's page. He's got a death date and a death place and not much else. So we're going to take a look at his hints. He's got 5 hints: marriages, family tree, billion graves, find a grave, and find my past hint. Let's take a look at the family search find a grave hint. We'll open this card. First thing I look for is lead confidence. The lead confidences are ranked 1 to 5. 5 is when the system is as confident as it can be that this is our guy. So I'm going to click on this link in the center of the card. That opens up a tab in Family Search where I can see the record. Generally speaking, I want to match on at least 3 data points to prove this is our guy. So let's check. We've got Wayne Lincoln Phillips. We have a match on his full name. We have a match here on his burial place. And we have a match on the death date. So this is our guy. I want to add this information to his page. I can do that either by clicking on the plus on the person page and adding it in manually, or I can use the Roots Finder Web Clipper to extract the information and post it on Wayne's page. So that about wraps it up for this video. If you have any other questions, we'd love to hear from you.